Hello, denizens of the internet. I am Just a Jed, and I'm going to be starting my Fallout 4 Let's Play. I have actually never ever played a Fallout game before. So I kind of ask for like your patience and stuff, because I'm hoping it doesn't go too terribly, you know. So let's get started. As you can see, I've haven't started a new game or anything. I did change the color though. That was fun. Took me a little while. So yeah, we'll get going. In a bit. Doop. I'm excited. I've heard so many great things about these games, and I'm like, yeah, I know, I really should play them. So I was like, you know what? Let's play. I know that there's already a ton of other Let's Plays out there, so thanks for choosing this one. Yeah, right on. Unless it takes forever. I love Bethesda Studios.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power.
Yeah, that's
people
the way to go.
People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction.
Nuclear!
Domestic robots. Fusion-powered cars. Portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Just want to take a moment and appreciate the voice actor. On point.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Okay. Just gonna say right now, this is gonna take a while, so hopefully I'll do a little bit of a montage.
My turn, big guy.
Haha. I'm a lady. Oh. Oh. All right. Cool. How many are there? Well, there's a lot. They just, oh, okay. 15. They're just gonna keep going forever. Let's start off with, by the way, my goal is not to make this look like me, because, just nah.
Thank you.
nice looking. Yeah. I think I'm good. Finally, right? Yeah. Hello. Alrighty. Let's see what we gonna do. Mr. Handy. Oh. There's a thing. Ooh.
Another fine product of General Atomics International. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs.
Ah, interesting. Alright. Aha! Okay. Whee! Interesting that they,
good morning,
stayed in the 50s. Nice.
Codsworth.
Sup, Codsworth. Drink that coffee. Yeah. Grognak.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Cool. Ooh. Oh, it's a baby.
Ah, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
Hello, baby.
I'm glad we got caught.
Why do you look like you're not mine? Yes, hello, Wiggly Wiggly.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Codsworth?
Don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it. Don't worry about the dishes.
Cute.
That's my job.
Yeah, if only, right? If only.
Salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Hey, hubby.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
You look kind of sleazy.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Just
why,
for
we're about you, ma'am, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will.
No, duh.
Where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Heck. Nice.
If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... it's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning...
I don't.
Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
This is, sarcasm is always the way to go.
Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit.
This guy's sketchy.
Let's see.
Name. Hello, yes, I am a Jen. Sorry about the phone there. Huh. Aha, yes, I am a Jen. Here we go. Perception, endurance, charisma. Who needs to be charismatic? Maybe. Intelligence. Agility. Luck. Alright, let's put everything up at least a bit. Luck sounds fun. Definitely intelligence. Endurance is good. Perception is good. Strength. Endurance. Agility. More intelligence. Average. Seems good enough to me.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Yeah.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind.
That's Nate.
A little paperwork, right?
Hello,
you and
Nate.
Sean, no price is too high.
So.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Is it just me, or is this sort of like a 50s vibe? Makes me want to go like strolling down like in Saints Row 4. Fun stuff. Okay. Codsworth! Move! Goodness! Actually. A bit of a longer episode. Sorry about that. Good time to set up the character. Done with that. I know I've barely brushed into the beginning of the game. Not even really. So, I'll chop this one off for now. And, thanks for watching. I hope you guys choose to watch my videos again. So, thanks so much!